NSW Parliament will have at least 5 people of Indian origin. Deputy Labour leader Pru Car, who has part Indian ancestry, has retained her seat of Londonderry. Gurmesh Singh from the National has also been re-elected from Coff's Harbour. However, two people who have made history today are Charishma and Sameer Pandey. They are the first generation India Australian to be elected to the NSW Parliament Legislative Assembly.